dishes.
How
yeah.
How do you move those?
It's usually been when they have lasers they shoot at you. I just don't know why he's not shooting at me. Do it! Shoot at me!
Would you fist fight a human-sized spider if it tried to make a move on your girlfriend? Like, what kind of move?
What base are we talking what? Here?
Chat's getting weird, man.
It's always weird, dude. When you're in my chat, dude, it's just nonstop weird.
Got a Kyle Worthy computer.
Talking about Nutella and shit.
An eight-legged move. It's pretty funny.
Why can't I shoot at me?
Do I need bombs? Switch somewhere?
Am I supposed to have bombs at this point? Why are they alive now?
Didn't you destroy these ones?
I don't know, man. I don't know anymore. Now it's alive! I went through a door and then it was alive. What?
I feel like I'll be out of the loop with chat for a while, and then like a few days later they're like, would you fight a shark and do you like Nutella? Like, what the fuck? What is going on?
Alright, we got the compass, dude. We're in business now. Let's go this way. Oh shit. Fuck, there's another chest down first floor too. Damn it!
I like this desire to 100%.
Gotta get all the chests, dude. Some of them have heart pieces too.
This is what happens without daily GT streams and shows.
Don't lie, you guys would still do that.
Throw a jar of Nutella at the shark.
Don't, like, all the pros use motion control for Splatoon?
Yeah, they swear that it's better.
It's crazy.
And it might be, but I'm just like, no.
Probably is, dude.
But I've never played Splatoon seriously. You know what I mean?
Sure.
Like, it's just a fun...
Fun distraction.
Fun thing on the side.
Okay, coming to the chest soon.
Ben, have you seen the new Ratchet PS4 game screenshots? It's looking really good. Yeah, I've played that game, and it does look incredible.
Yeah, it's really good looking. Plays very well.
Yeah.
Fun game.
Yep. Ratchet, man.
Don't
sleep on it. Good. Well said.
Like, next one's going to be kind of intense, though, but don't sleep on it if you can. Okay, there's a chest in here.
Metroid Prime 3 does feel great with motion control.
It's above me?
I would argue that Skyward Sword does as well.
Man, last time I played, I think my Wiimote was, like, weird. It felt, like, broken. Because the first time I did, it didn't really feel like that. I don't know.
Interference.
Shit. Yeah. Wiimote knows all about that.
Okay. I'm worried that Ratchet's still going to sell poorly.
It probably will.
But I hope not.
Yeah. Me too. What?
Wait.
Make sure to pause that, dude.
What happened? How did that happen?
I don't know.
Things got weird. Sorry, Brad.
It's okay. Here. Just, I got it.
Okay. Well, I want to see if people are lurking in the chat.
What, you want to see if Kyle's lurking?
I want to see if Kyle's lurking.
Dude, Kyle came in my stream at like 1:30 last night.
Okay.
Yeah, I get it. It's,
bonk. There you go. Thank you. Ratchet is the same D as Dark Souls 3. Guess I'm not playing
Yikes.
Ratchet.
Yikes.
Sorry.
That sucks, dude. Why?
Like, what? What do you want me to do, Sony? Come on. Like,
Yeah, man.
Is it really the same way as Ratchet? That's a mistake.
That's bad, dude. That hurts. That hurts me. Chess should be up there.
This sounds so weird to say, but I feel like the people that view Ratchet most fondly are probably super into the Soul series.
Us?
No, I mean, like, Ratchet came out a long time ago. The people that are most familiar with it are old.
Yeah, that's true. They're like our age. Like Huber, big fan.
Well, if you need a break from dying in Dark Souls, you can have a Ratchet, but that won't happen.
Yeah.
I'm not...
The breaks I take in Dark Souls, I need to eat food, or right. I need to get some goddamn fresh air.
Right, those are the only two.
So I'm going insane.
Yep.
Can't we got that chest.
Bio and food. That's it.
Other ones in that room. Okay, two more. Is this door locked?
I hope Dark Souls 3 lasts me a month. Like,
it'll last me a week.
No, I'm not saying like the first time through it. Like, I mean, I hope I'm gonna like replay it and get into.
Oh yeah, I think I'll play it for a couple months. I usually do that. I usually beat it like 3 times because I immediately go for the platinum.
Yeah, Hubert will probably stream it. That's true.
Oh hell yeah, he will. Bet Huber will.
Kind of tired for so many instruments. That's cool. That's alright.
What, kind of Souls?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's alright.
That's alright.
I feel you. Yeah, I'm ready for Souls to end for a while. After 3, I'm ready.
But I'm excited for this last hurrah, right?
Yeah, me too, absolutely. I think this is a good time to stop. That's what I meant. I like to see them try something else.
I think that's an on-point observation. Ratchet Dark Souls, it's driven by following games closely and wanting a certain standard of game mechanic satisfaction. It's not to be an elitist gamer type. No, I don't think you're being elitist at all. Huber almost got me to buy Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. He almost got me to fucking buy Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. Luckily, I got smart at the very last minute and rented it. Hopefully, it'll be here, like, tomorrow.
Oh, you game fly it?
Yeah, so you can do like a 30-day trial of GameFly.
Oh, sure,
so that's
yeah.
what I'm doing, and I'm renting Garden vs. Warfare 2. Because I have no doubt that game is good. I don't want to spend $60 on it.
Sure, yeah.
I just don't, there's too many other things I want to play for me to really invest meaningful time, but I want to check it out.
Where's that chest, dude? Should be over there.
You guys got me to buy a fucking Wii U for,
Tropical Freeze?
TLP. You mean TLP Twilight Princess?
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, I mean, that's worth it.
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. It's different. That's like way different league.
Because now you can play the Wind Waker remake, you can play Bayonetta 2, you can play Mario 3D World, you can play
Tropical Freeze, Mario Kart, dude, Splatoon, Smash.
Yeah. Mario Maker.
You're
all set, man. Enjoy your purchase.
Yeah. Be over here. What the fuck, dude?
Are we talking about Metal Wolf Chaos HD? That's the best thing to be talking about.
Metal
Wolf
Chaos?
Enter the Gungeon is soon. Yeah, I'm very curious about that game. I'll probably just buy that. What else is in this sort of Salt and Sanctuary promotion Xbox Live Arcade thing that Sony's doing?
What?
Like...
What are you talking about? What?
They're doing the grouping these games together. Like, one is coming out every week.
Oh.
And Soul and Sanctuary was the first one.
I have no
idea. Enter the Gungeon is part of that.
That's a good question.
Metal Wolf Chaos is what From Software should be doing. Yes. Oh, thank you. I don't know anything about Descamet, but Eider looks really cool. For sure. It's funny, though. Eider is very similar to Dark Souls as well, so having two of those so close together. So
yeah.
I got a Paragon code. So
oh, you did?
I'll check that out. I have not heard great things. Oh, Day of the Tentacle Remastered is part of that.
Oh, okay.
And Stories, The Path of Destinies, which I don't know anything about. Invisible Ink, very excited about. I currently have Twilight Princess, Tropical Freeze, and 3D World. That's like a holy trinity there, man. good shit.
Great shit.
Does Eider have a release date?
I see you on my map chest.
I actually don't think Eider is part of this deal. Scratch that. Brad, when do you plan to play Fire Emblem Fates or Awakening?
When Ben gives me it.
I can give you Awakening right now. I mean, not right
soon,
right now,
though. But soon. Yeah, I will play it then.
Okay.
It's Awakening's right here, dude.
Like, a breeze to get through. It's like 20 hours your first time through. It's not a huge commitment.
Chill. I'm gonna have to kill everybody.
What do you think of the Souls formula becoming a genre? I mean, it was inevitable, right?
Yeah. All good things will do that.
Brad, you have to walk on the roof to get it.
I don't see it, though. I was looking up there. Whatever, we'll just do it anyways.
I've played a tiny bit of Metal Wolf Chaos, and it was just enough to make me wish I could play more. Is Pikmin 4 happening?
Supposedly.
Still need to finish Pikmin 3, which I feel really guilty about. Wind Waker is my favorite game, and it's super important to me. When I loaded up Wind Waker HD and heard the title theme, I legit shed a tear. It's pretty rad.
This, blah blah blah. Strubble.
Should Link have a backpack?
Sure. Why not?
Fred, should I upgrade to Windows 10?
I don't know, dude. I have Windows 10. I don't even know, man. I don't know what to tell you. No, I don't know if it's good or bad. I don't know what the deal is.
What are your thoughts on PSO2? Eternal Sadness. I just want to play, like... I've played English translations on PC, and it was super fun, but I want, like, an officially supported Western release, like everybody else in the world
does. Do you think they'll ever just make a new Phantasy Star? Not online. Like, Phantasy Star... What was
no.
Four was lost or five?
No, I know. I would love for them to. Phantasy Star 1 through 4 are incredible.
Were they on Genesis only, or was there one on Saturn?
No. I think there was like a collection in Saturn, on Saturn, but I don't think, no, there was not. No.
Wow, it's been that long, huh? So they're just online from then?
Yeah.
There it is. Why can't I see 4? Because it's hidden. Trust the map. Oh yeah, Danganronpa, like, 2 got leaked.
And don't get me wrong, I love Danganronpa 1. Love, love, love it. But I think 2 is better.
Worth it.
Worthies. So, I'm stoked. I hope people support it. That series deserves all the love.
Yeah, I want to play my PC, dude. That big screen PC.
Yeah. For sure. Yeah, Phantasy Star 1 was on Master System.
Right, yeah. Then 2, 3, and 4 are Genesis, I guess.
Husky Ghost. He's 3 today. What's up, Ghost? Is that an animal?
What?
Happy birthday, Ghost.
Happy birthday.
Husky Ghost.
Husky Down.
You have a husky named Ghost?
Husky Down. I hope you get lots of doggy treats.
You need the claw shot for the last chest. So
oh, do I? Okay.
Probably have everything we can get. I like that so much.
That's cool. Yeah, it gives you a reason to come back. Yeah. Thanks for the tip. Now I'm going to waste my time doing that. Point blanks.
I'm playing Danganronpa 1 on the PC for the first time right now. It's a blast. Definitely buying 2. You just made my day. Sir and or lady.
Human.
Human. Human.
Human. Good.
Phantasy Star on Master System was my first RPG. That's rad.
Whoops, I went backwards.
I have a lot of love and respect for Phantasy Star, but for me personally, Phantasy Star started with 2.
Oh, sure.
And, yeah. 4 is my favorite, but I have a lot of nostalgia for 2. Sometimes in the car, I will just play the soundtrack from 2, because I still think it's good. It's so rad. People give the Genesis sound chip so much shit, but, like, it's so unique, and they,
yeah.
the people that knew how to use it made some really cool sounds on that thing.
There was just less quality, I would say, but when there was quality, it was really good.
Yeah.
Like, Streets of Rage and everything like that. Yeah,
And goddamn, Streets of Rage.
Yeah, what a jam.
What a jam.
Guys, make me mad.
Did you ever play PSO Episode 3? I did. I really liked it. I was kind of sad that a lot of people
I never played it. I didn't even know about it.
So,
what was it out on? Dreamcast?
It was an online card battling game.
What? Was Episode 3?
On GameCube. Exclusive to GameCube.
Why?
And that was a lot of people's reactions. They're like, this... No, this is not...
Like, I don't have a problem with them doing a spinoff, but why call it Episode 3?
Right. I think that was their big mistake, yeah. But it was a really cool game. It was well made.
Yeah, that's a bad idea.
I'd be interested in streaming that sometime, actually. Just to educate.
Still got my copy.
You guys played the first Toe Jam and Earl? Or, sorry, did...
No, that was it.
Have you played the first Toe Jam and Earl or yes. Comic Zone? Their music is incredible, and yes.
I played both, yeah.
Yeah, I played both, too. I don't like playing Comic Zone, but the music is very good. And the first Toe Jam and Earl is a classic.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like, one of the best Genesis games.
Toe Jam and Earl is sick.
Have you played Life is Strange? No, not yet.
I played the first episode.
I really should.
I accidentally bought it on PS3 instead of PS4. It's like, shit, man. It's kind of ugly.
That sucks.
Yeah.
That would...
I was like, ugh. That'd be sweet. Then I saw, like, Mike playing the PS4 version. I was like, oh, it looks so much better.
Yeah. Revenge of Shinobi soundtrack. Awesome. Yes. Yuzo Koshiro. Yep. I just keep forgetting about Life is Strange.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's because it's not part of the conversation.
Missed the boat.
Yeah.
It's over. I'll play their next game. Their vampire game.
They're making a vampire game?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
we've seen that concert art. It looks cool.
Cool. I have PSO Episode 3 and Broadband Adapter if you want to play. Absolutely. That would actually be fun for a whole bunch of reasons. Do you know they're making a new Toe Jam and Earl in the same style as the first game? Yeah, I did know that.
There's Kickstarter, right?
Yeah. Echo the Dolphin.
Echo the Dolphin?
Echo the Dolphin is a game that I respect, but I've never really enjoyed. I just didn't have fun playing it.
I had fun, like, jumping out of the water.
Yeah.
That was about it. I was wanting to fight the shark. What is a damn shark? Okay.
If Sega was still making consoles, world would be a better place.
Maybe.
Maybe, yeah. That's fair.
Maybe.
Actually, like, Ristar on the Genesis a bunch. Yeah, I played that a shit ton. I also played World of Illusion a lot. And then Quackshot is another.
Donald Duck Quackshot?
Yeah.
Man, Disney games are awesome on the 16-bit era. Yeah. Aladdin was sick on Genesis, too.
Yep.
That's the one I had. Because you got the sword.
And the music was great.
Oh, yeah. We gotta go up, actually.
I didn't know there was a Genesis game called Green Dog the Beach Surfer Dude. That's... I wouldn't say I dislike Sonic 1, but it's not a game I hold in high regard.
I like Sonic 1.
Yeah.
I can totally, I totally get why people might just like, meh.
Yeah. It's just... Sonic 2 is such a huge leap forward.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Guardian Heroes is a 10, for sure. As is Gunstar Heroes. I don't know what Freedom Galaxy is. I've never heard of that. Do you know what Freedom Galaxy is?
That's what it is. Okay. Gotta wait an extra one.
What are the odds of Captain Toad sequel? How can I make that a reality?
I don't know, man. I wonder how that game did.
Which game?
Captain Toad.
I feel like it didn't do great.
Didn't?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Despite it being amazing.
Yeah, it's a really cool game. It's a game that was too good for us. We don't deserve that. Damn bat.
I remember really loving Sonic Adventure 2 at the time.
Me too.
I don't know if I would still love it, but...
Oh, it's probably hilariously terrible.
I bet that first level where you're fucking snowboarding on concrete is still pretty good while a Sonic is chasing you.
And the music, dude, so funny.
The way set me free.
Yeah.
That'd be a fun full playthrough.
I wanted to play through Sonic 06.
Yeah, I've never played Sonic 06, ever.
I remember playing the demo for it when it came out, and I'm like, this is bad. Sonic, oh no. It's like, he's in trouble, man.
Oh, that's right! I do know what Freedom Planet is, thank you. I bought it, but I didn't play it, just because the word of mouth was so good. There's somebody that just made a Sonic-style game on Steam.
Oh.
Yeah, it seems really cool. Yeah,
that's cool. It's probably better than Sega.
Yeah, yeah. I sing Cityscape to myself almost daily. That's awesome.
I remember thinking the free roam in Sonic Adventure was sick. At least Sonic's part.
Oh, yeah. I mean, especially at the time, right?
Yeah, like going to the town and everything, the city was so cool.
And I really have to give them credit, because they made a game where all of the characters were so different on a mechanical level, right? Like, they were trying to include so many different types of games in one, and it didn't work out, but it was a good idea. It was an ambitious idea.
Yeah, like, super ambitious. Why are you doing this?
Even the Raising Your Chao stuff was, like, that game had so
many ideas. Love the Chao Garden, dude.
And went for it, you know, in a really neat way that a lot of games don't do anymore.
Yo, I gotta turn this shit off. How do I do that? How do you go to the settings?
What are you trying to do?
Settings again.
Oh, down on the D-pad?
Oh.
Yeah.
Wii U bullshit.
It's a very unintuitive button in the player menu. Yeah. If you want to be transported back in time, listen to the Cityscape song. Like, it is the most 1999 thing I've ever...
Sweet.
...that's ever existed.
1999 thing?
Even though that game came out in like 2001, but...
Sure, yeah.
That's okay. I still stand by my statement. Sonic Adventure is fascinating as their response to 3D games and how different their answer is to Smurfs. Yeah, I agree. Like, that's the shitty thing about Sega in a nutshell, actually, is they were so ambitious, and they had these really radical, weird ideas that didn't always work. But them not always working kind of made the company even more interesting. But at that time, I don't think the market was very receptive to that. You know, when you have, like, knockout blockbusters like Mario 64 and Ocarina of Time that are kind of perfect on every level, that's what people expected, and I think that's a shame, because it just... Having the ambitious failures makes the industry so much more exciting.
Yeah.
I think. I'd be shocked if Sega's around in the next couple of years. They'll probably find a way to exist.
They own Atlas.
Yeah.
So, like, they're betting big on Persona 5.
I bet Sega's around for a while. Just not in the form you want them to be. Dude, this is hype.
Yeah.
This is like Lord of the Rings shit. Yeah!
Yes!
What if Persona 5 comes out and it's terrible?
Impossible.
It would be like you've been talking with this person you have like a crush on for like 10 years.
Yeah, and you're just like,
and you've like built up this idea in your mind, and then they come out and it's like an Oompa Loompa. It would, you know, it'd crush you a little bit.
Yeah, you're
right. An Oompa Loompa probably wasn't a great comparison there, but
I got it.
Yeah, you get what I'm going.
I got what you're saying. No, don't hit me! There we go.
Yes.
Oh!
Slash the head! Here! Nice, nice.
It's like transparent, yeah, it's cool. I don't think it matters, actually. I probably shouldn't grab it. Weird camera angle. Back out. Whoops.
I think you could argue that the Persona team has never made a bad game, ever.
Yeah.
In their existence.
Shit. It's too close. Too close, man. Reset. Yeah, that's a fair thing to say, I imagine.
Somebody said we should do a playthrough of Catherine, the relationship questions.
Dude, yeah, because I've never played Catherine.
You've never played Catherine?
I got it from the library, from work.
Yeah.
But I've never played it.
Oh, Brad.
Yeah.
Ooh, that'd be a fun time.
Yeah. It's always a game that's always been on my mind to play.
Yeah. I think you gotta play it.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, a blind playthrough of Kevin's even better.
That's what it'd be for me.
Yeah, that'd be really cool. I'd be curious to see what decisions you make,
mm-hmm.
which ending you get and all that stuff. I bet it would be the exact opposite of everything I chose.
That took a while.
But the dungeon is
The dungeon
done.
Did take a while, yeah. But the fight was pretty smooth.
Let's do it.
Do you want to sit here or you want to sit there?
I don't care. Is it easier for you to reach out?
No,
here?
I mean, I get my glasses. I can reach them. Wherever you want to sit, man.
What are you feeling?
I'm good in the head.
You know, soda. You want some more soda or something?
Yeah, like I actually wouldn't mind a soda. That'd be great. Yeah. Thank you.
Story time.
Zant. We should play Street Fighter 5 sometime. Yeah, I'll probably play tonight. So, hit me up.
Just play every night.
Yeah, I need to play like at least an hour a day.
I gotta decide what I want to play tonight. Do I want to play Soul and Sanctuary? Do I want to play Overwatch? Do I want to play Bloodborne? What am I gonna do, man?
All three?
Dude, you know what I took from the library?
Hmm.
I made sure to get this.
Yes! What is that game, like 5 hours long?
Yeah.
We should probably play that.
Yeah.
Remember
when we played multiplayer for the review?
Did I do it?
I don't know, maybe you didn't.
I don't think I did.
We played with Blood, dude. Okay. It was so bad.
Yeah, I bet.
Like, 2 minutes.
I remember you guys were playing, and Blood was like, it's not that bad, and you guys were like, no, it's fucking that bad. Yeah. Paraphrasing. Pikmin 3, nice grab. Good grabs, Brad. Good Wii U grabs.
Yeah, I got some sick Wii U grabs, dude.
Nice, Woolly World. That would be a jolly.
One of my happiest grabs is I got The Last Story.
The English one.
Nice. Last Story is underrated, I would argue.
Rory, Soul Sanctuary is cool. If you like Dark Souls, it's 2D Dark Souls.
Yeah, I feel like we've...
That's it.
We've been getting a lot of, what do you guys think of Soul Sanctuary? And that's cool. Like, I don't mind. But there's not that much to say. Like, it's really fun.
Yeah.
But, it is one-to-one comparison to Soul.
Yeah, it's like set up kind of like a Metroidvania, but with no map and right. less confusing, I guess.
Yeah.
But you go to different areas and stuff.
Guy.
Play Halo 5. Remember when we never finished Halo 5 on co-op? I mean, I know you beat it for the review.
Brad, I think you switched the controls.
What do you mean? To what?
We were inverted.
Oh, snap. Gross. You gotta push
wrong.
A. You gotta push A on it. Like,
okay.
Do it, then push A.
Okay.
Fucking Nintendo.
Okay. The everything is correct again.
Back on course.
Up, down.
Up is up, down is down. All is well in the world. Sonic Boom.
All my friends play inverted. You have weird friends. I don't, and it's gross.
You should get new friends.
Why do people want things to be backwards? I don't understand.
Because people are evil. I like the next engine coming up too. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I think it's cool.
I have no memory of the next engine.
It's a war.
Are you calling me gross? I play for it. No. We're just joking.
You forgot the heart. The heart piece. Shit, dude.
We have to go all the way back?
Yeah. I mean, I can do it later.
Okay.
I'll do it later. Just fuck it.
Because we don't need it.
We don't need it. Just fuck it, dude.
That's bad. I thought you grabbed it.
I thought you grabbed it
before you gave me to the... Hard mode.
I'll do a bonus stream where I grab the heart piece. Just end it after that. Colin.
I'm on tilt right now. I can't believe that happened.
Yeah, sure did.
That's bad.
Classic us.
Yep.
We always do shit like that.
At least this mistake didn't result in like a death. Right?
Or a wipe. We should save it after this too.
Did it save.
Okay.
Yeah, it did save.
It probably saved right when we warped out too, huh? Yeah, I think it did.
I didn't have any siblings growing up, so I couldn't accidentally delete saves.
Only child Ben.
Yep, only child Ben.
Savvy. When I played this game the first time, I actually gave a shit about all the NPCs, which was weird.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I was like invested, dude.
It's hard for me to get invested in games when we're streaming, though.
Oh yeah, it's a lot harder. It's a lot harder.
Focus.
That's why I'm worried about.
Brad, I'm just gonna go get the heart piece.
Okay.
Now.
That's why I'm worried about streaming like big games that are close to me.
Yeah.
Like Final Fantasy and Kingdom Hearts.
You know what? I wanna write a poem that over there.
Good night, Heist Boots. She's in I think she's from the UK. Jolly old UK.
Why do little kids delete saves? How does that happen?
They probably just overwrite a save on accident.
Little monsters.
Yeah. Yeah, you never said me. You don't know, man. You missed out on a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. And because I was... Never mind. I'm not going to say that.
Can you warp up there?
Yeah, you probably can.
Do we have a warp point up there?
I mean, that's what Zelda does, right? Like, they warp you to...
Call Minda. No, but I'm saying, like, further up the mountain.
Maybe. I will see what Minda says here.
I hope there's a warp point to the boss.
Tap that button.
Try again. Or she says the same thing, you got me pissed. Yeah. Damn it!
We gotta walk.
Damn you, Minda! Can't warp yet, okay. Check trainer, I want a live reaction to the art. Oh boy.
The art?
Kaylee.
Oh god.
Kristen.
Oh god. It's probably cool. The reason I'm grabbing it now is just I don't think.
Yeah, dude.
Is that you at the foot of a?
That's
awesome
you,
Andy. Oh, that's so sick!
That's so sick!
So sick! There's a little squirrel.
Yeah.
I want to make that my Twitter pic. That's such a good picture.
Yeah.
I love that.
When I look at that pic, I'm like, life's good.
Yeah, that's one of the funniest pictures I've ever seen. Oh man, that's rad. That Snorlax is like the size of a mountain.
Thank you, Kaylee.
Yeah, thank you, Kaylee.
Best in the biz.
The jukes.
Have either of you played Siren Blood Curse? Have you played?
Yeah, I really like Siren Blood Curse a lot, actually. I know many people don't, but fuck them.
Oh, I got the amiibo with this.
Chris Wynn actually turned me on to that game.
Huh.
The amiibo.
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 Every time I buy like amiibo, I get mad.
I do too. But then something will come out that I really, really want.
Yeah, then they're like, hey, Shovel Knight. I'm like, damn it!
Like, you know you're getting that cloud.
Oh, you bet your sweet ass I'm getting that. Day one, staying up all night for pre-order.
Where is Death Mountain again? How do I get
You're going the wrong way. I think you're going down. We're close to it, though. Go through there. Yeah? We're always lost, dude. Fuck. Oh, it's dead.
Nope. What is the item you need for that?
I think you have to, like, push it from the other side, maybe? And climb up there, yeah, I guess.
No, I don't want to speak
to you. He's a little jolly guy just chilling here.
You are very young. I have 3 amiibo, I don't know what's happening. That ain't nothing, man. You're still in the clear.
I got 2.
10 or above is when you gotta start...
Yeah.
You gotta start admitting that you have a problem.
Go that way.
At some point, I'm just going to have all of them. You know what I mean? Like,
sure.
I want to go a Fire Emblem once.
You never took the elevator in the sumo room. Well, maybe that'll unlock it.
The elevator in the sumo room?
Should they make a Gilmore Girls amiibo set?
Yes!
Sure.
That'd be so great!
Hero would buy him.
I don't think
Damn
that's
it!
Right.
It's dead end too! Fuck!
I think it's where that purple circle is. Don't care.
Oh!
Don't care. Wanted that. Fully intentional. Why does everybody assume I'm gonna buy a VR? God damn it. If I buy any, it will be the PlayStation VR.
I bet there's a bet for you about buying VR. They're being really intense about it. Talk to that Gorn. Maybe he'll throw you up there. No, you're not. Don't jump down.
I think you're right. I do think I just have to go up. Okay. Yeah, you're right. I remember this. Okay. Yep. And then we go here. Yep. Good. We're in the clear.
Lots of bets in GT chat. I guess, yeah, man. Kyle created monsters. Betting monsters.
I love betting, though.
Yeah, it's so funny.
Not anymore, man. Not when you're unemployed.
Yeah.
$400 might as well be like...
The dream is dead.
Yeah. Yeah, it's different. Must be nice, Ben, is now must be sad, Ben.
Must be broke, Ben.
Poverty, Ben.
Yeah.
Must be broke, Ben, yeah. How's Digimon coming? Good, I've only got about an hour left.
Wow, you're that far in it? I was like, what?
I
was like thinking, like, there's no way Ben's been playing Digimon when he's been playing Fire Emblem and Street Fighter.
Nope.
There's 0% chance.
I've had no motivation to play Digimon. Not even the bat has been motivating me.
I almost fell asleep Elevator. On the stream, dude.
On the stream, yeah, you were not feeling it. Super not feeling it.
I was trying so hard, dude. I was like, cool, this is cool, the town and everything. Then you guys went in dungeon, and I was like, It was cool when you guys fought that guy online. He was like a fanatic.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Yeah, but it's a slow-moving game.
Wait, that rock.
Yeah.
It's a rock thing.
Push this.
Push, yeah. Shortcut? No, push to your right. So, no. Go on the other side of it. You don't need boots. No, push it. There you go.
There we go. So now we have this. I believe that's the hole.
That's the thing we kept running into. Yeah. We're like, damn it!
Yeah.
Cool.
What's down here?
No, I'm just kidding. Oh, there's another one. Might as well do it too. Super shortcut.
Yeah, super shortcut.
We'll probably never have to come up here really that much again. Maybe one more time.
Well, you know, it's available. We need it.
Digimon is probably my biggest game purchase regret. The hell? Where'd those come from? It's weird. Sorry, Jota. Alright.
So it's good we came back. We got some stuff.
Alright, yeah, just go through there.
Hope we can warp to the end.
Everyone's all hanging out now, it's jolly. I hate sliding ice puzzles. I kinda like them.
I feel like I used to hate them when they were common, but now I feel weirdly nostalgic about
them. They're few and far
them.
Between now.
Is there really no
I don't think there's a warp
oh
bomb there you gotta run through.
7.8.
Us missing the heart piece was the 7.8.
No, that was
we
like
just
the,
fucked up.
That was like the 0.0.
We're just like, we're fucking done, dude. That's like Final Fantasy VII levels of delusion.
We're gonna make a new rule. If you beat the dungeon, you're responsible for getting the heart piece.
Okay.
Fair?
That's fair.
Okay.
Wait, send the switch. You have to turn it off. But now you get to go through the dungeon too. Go,
I mean,
run.
Oh, it's on a timer?
It's ticking, yeah.
Okay. I couldn't hear the ticking.
Yeah, it's low. Back. There you go.
Same thing.
Yep. Can't wait to get the sword, the master sword.
Yeah.
I think it's like my favorite incarnation of it. Go straight across before it goes. Go quick. There you go.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's super, like, big
yeah,
in this game.
Give me the strats. This way?
No.
Okay.
Turn around. Go right.
Okay.
On that platform, yeah.
Okay.
You just go right. Oh, there's a switch behind you. But kill that guy, though.
Yeah.
Kill that dickhead.
Okay.
Switch back there. You can stand on it, then run.
I'm gonna turn the motion controls
okay.
back on.
Okay.
I'm used to the
okay.
motion controls now.
I couldn't handle just seeing Link's like hand shaking the whole time.
Yeah,
though.
No, that's fine.
My immersion.
They're not. Did I not hit A? Jesus fucking Christ! If I ever made a game, you would not have to hit A.
Sure.
These things. I always do that. In Street Fighter, I do that too. There we go.
Cut. And go, 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 go.
The zero speed. That's right.
Nice.
We good.
Yeah, just go through the door. Okay, there's a shortcut here, so just stand right where that thing is with the Iron Boots still. Yeah. We're gonna ride it
for a little bit.
Ride it, ride.
We're gonna go drop off there.
I should not have done this, I'm sorry. I really thought there was gonna be a warp.
That's okay, whatever. Just hang out on this for a second.
We're going to the left, I'm assuming.
Still more. Don't get off here.
No, no, I mean, like, where that door is on the left-hand side. Is that where we're going?
Like, it's right in front of us now. Drop.
Okay. Oops, wrong button.
Turn around.
There we go.
Up the path. Yeah. Okay. Boot's right there, too. Oh, let's go. Oh. I think it's only just here. Yeah, it's up there, and just go through that door.
Let's get these
rubies. Yeah, see ya! Just, you're gonna shoot that thing up there, and walk through the door, that diamond.
Shoot the diamond?
Yeah, down. There you go, the blue one.
Which door am I walking through?
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead?
Yeah. No, we should run, 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 run.
Nope.
Oh god, the panic.
That's right. Panic.
Cool. Just keep going forward.
I wish they did a little bit more damage.
Yeah, this game's like not super difficult.
And then I go to the left?
Keep going straight.
Keep going straight, okay. What is your build in Dark Souls 3? I don't think we really know
that. I usually go strength my first run through. Every Souls game I've always started out as the knight and gone strength.
Depends on how sweet those hexes are.
You can drop down. Those hexes, yo.
I really like hexes.
Go right.
Okay.
And you just. Yep, go up there.
Fuck, I keep thinking it's tied to X, but it's tied to Y.
Block that shit.
I have not watched anyone out of jail, unfortunately.
I have that. I should play that. I haven't played it yet.
I have it too.
Oh, you have the Xbox One, right? You have the Xbox One copy?
No, I think we had two PS4 copies.
Oh, okay.
Here?
Go through there? Yep. Okay. Go through there.
I always gotta go Dex. Yeah, I love Dex builds too. They're
fun. Yeah. Love all builds. I do have the Wolf Link amiibo.
The only build that I've never been totally in love with, I've never loved Faith builds, but...
Okay, yeah, sure.
Change. Like, they're still fun. It's not bad in stats.
Yeah, I think, Lightning, I can't think of what it's called. The Lightning, Sunlight, Sunlight Spear, Lightning Spear, whatever.
Sunlight Spear's cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, it's definitely still very, very cool. I really like Pyromancy a lot. I've always liked Pyromancy.
Sure. Power Within, dude.
Yeah.
Used to be so OP, dude.
Yeah, that's the thing, is Pyromancy.
I made a build one time where I used Power Within and I had Crystal Magic Weapon and I just wrecked every boss. It was really weird.
Alright, we did it. We have the Heart Beast.
You can dual wield stuff, though, in Dark Souls 3.
I never level up in Souls because I'm not a coward. I mean, I just want to, like, have access to more shit.
Yeah,
you know?
More weapons, dude.
More weapons, more spells. Like, come on.
All right, let's save
you
it, dude.
Never level up? That seems whack.
Shit's whack, dude.
Where are we going?
We're going to, like, Lake Hylia? Hylia? We're going to get bombs, though, first, I think.
We get bombs here,
yeah,
don't we?
Yeah. No, to the right. It's that guy with the masks shop.
just want to talk to this one.
Do you remember the secret Western town in this game that you go to? Mm-hmm. Love that part.
Love that part too.
I guess you talk to Midna too if you need to see where to go. I'm pretty sure we need bombs. We need the water bombs for sure.
Bomb. Bomb.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
I am a true coward in power level.
Yeah, just buy some. Sure.
Bombs.
We need a bomb bag. Sure, whatever, dude.
We've got plenty of resources.
Yeah, we're fine.
Bomb arrows! Oh, my phone just dropped.
Uh-oh, rip phone.
Cool.
Did you get bombs, actually, or just the
bag?
Yeah,
we did.
Okay.
Yep, see? Never mind.
Let's talk to Midna and see where we gotta go, I
guess. They wanted me to go above the bomb shop.
Oh.
So, that's what I'm gonna do.
Alright.
High above the bomb shop.
High above, in the skies above.
Let me see. Let me know if I miss anything that you notice. What is this place?
That's that place we burnt down when we were a wolf, I think, right? Maybe? We burnt down some house.
Yeah.
Maybe it's that one.
I do remember that. Also get the sniper scope from Mallow's store. Where is Mallow's store?
It's down below.
Okay.
I think this is like a mini game.
What up, Mallow?
Kyle. Boop 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 boop. Ooh, 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 ooh.
There we go. Try to hit this pole. Okay. Oh my.
You already lost it, didn't you? All the way up there.
There we go. What if you would, like, hit the kid?
She's dead. Yeah, he was, like, 2 feet away from that. See, Jig NX? I can't read that.
Piece of art!
Oh, no, a full new piece! Sick.
That was sick. Alright, we gotta find Malice Shop and get the sniper scope. All these goodies we're getting!
We need some right here on the left.
Yeah. Look at this. Look at this little baby face!
Mm-hmm. I hope Mallow's ancestors in the new one.
Yes. Look at the little face! Ben, please get glasses. And it only took me 2 shots. I don't think that's bad. Fine. I think that's a reasonable amount of tries.
Hawkeye.
That's a pretty sick mask.
allows persons to see distance.
We need more empty bottles, dude.
Yeah, I don't remember where to get them. Where do we get one? Is this a new item?
Yeah, it treats it as an item.
Oh, no, I meant to this. I don't remember that in the old one.
What?
That mask. Is it new?
I don't think I used it. Yeah, I don't remember using it. I doubt it's new.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah.
Bling. Whoa.
Wait, how do you...
R, zoom. Here, like, do it.
Okay.
Push like up R on that or whatever. There you go. Then pull out your bow. I don't know.
I don't understand how.
Or it's like a mag. Or I don't know. It's a telescope. Whatever.
All right.
Fuck it.
Were you walking from Hyrule Field?
I think me and Ben will stream Fantasy Uncovered.
Have to combine it. Oh, that makes sense. Of course. Oh, bow and arrow combo. There we go. So now it's attached to the button.
There we go.
And you can zoom. Neat. That I really like the crosshairs. That'll make shooting a lot easier. Mm-hmm. Where's Mallow?
He's in his shop, dude.
I want to shoot Mallow.
He's in his shop.
Yeah.
I think we head towards Hyrule Castle now, right? Or do we just go straight to the lake?
I think we go straight to the lake. Could be wrong, though.
Yeah, let's get out of here and talk to Midna.
Yeah, if I were to start the Etrian and Odyssey series, which would I start with? 4, easily. Easily. The Lantern guy sells a bottle for 100 rupees.
Oh, where's okay. He's back near the beginning, like, towards our town.
I see.
We might as well go buy it while we have cash.
Oh, I remember him.
Yeah,
okay.
The guy with the fro.
Yeah. Shoot the pole once more.
Why?
Do we hit sight? Alright, which direction?
We went the wrong way.
We can get...
Got some mail for us.
I've come to deliver a letter.
Do-do-do.
2 letters?
Yeah, you're telling
me. I need a.
Yeah, okay.
Sorry, Brad.
It's okay.
I just opened it! Cannot hold this controller right now. Thank you.
Yep.
Dear adventurer. So we just need to go the exact opposite way to get to the lantern guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
My son. Is that me or you?
What?
I think I'm her son, apparently. Apparently there's like a family thing going on in our chat. I don't know. I've been adopted?
I'm nervous to press this further. no, we should go there.
Hey, you can blow up that rock.
I can blow up that rock. You are correct, good sir.
Bomb Arrow it, dude. Or you can classic bomb it.
Bomb Arrow is more hype.
Okay. Nope.
Whoa, bro.
Bum 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 bum.
Bomba Eric.
Daddy Ellis, Uncle Brad, don't even attempt to understand.
Alright, I'll continue to be confused. It's okay.
This lore.
Yeah.
Behind.
Oh, there's something in the water. We can't get that yet, though. We need the tunic.
Yeah.
Or we can use your boots, maybe.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, we need the water bomb for that anyways, though.
Heart piece?
Heart piece?
Oh, yeah.
Did I steal this shirt from Papa Jones? No way, dude.
Is Brad the true waifu of GT?
Sure, I'll take that title. Someone's true gotta waifu. Do it, I guess.
Does that mean we have a false waifu?
I don't know. Who's the false waifu?
I don't know.
That's up for them to set, I guess. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. Yeah, dude, it's so sick. Yeah, just keep going.
Music.
Mm-hmm. So I did. Lightning. Lightning is the true waifu. Man, I'm so hyped for the new Zelda. Just thinking about how huge the world could be and like just people walking around.
Just getting lost in it.
Yeah.
Trying to figure out all the secrets.
Go
down?
Go left. Go left.
Left.
Yeah, that way. Back towards those big trees, yeah.
Yeah. I'm super glad that made it so easy to get around this world.
Yeah. Get a pony real early.
Just running into the horse.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Kyle's definitely the false waifu.
Here he is.
What's up, buddy?
That goofball.
We can buy one bottle for him.
Cool. Buy an oil bottle, yeah.
Kyle's the OG son of GT.
Cool. Now we need to go back directly the way we came and go...
Yeah. Okay. Wait, where are we going now, actually?
We're going to Lake... The lake?
Hylia?
Yeah, Lake Hylia.
So we gotta go left out of here. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yes.
Yeah, let's just go left. We might have to go to.
I think
Castle
we have to
Town.
Go north through.
Castletown? Yeah, go left. So now we have bombs, there's boulders before they're blocking the way.
What's happening next Friday, boys? Kappa? I have no idea.
Did we just blow these up?
I don't know. I guess. Maybe we need a super bomb? I don't know.
I think we go north through Death Mountain.
Let's talk to Minda. through Death Mountain. What?
Here, I'll show you. I'll show you what I was talking about. Like, where I was before on the
Herald. Head to the
north of Kakariko Village.
I see.
Yeah, so see, it's actually showing our objective up there.
Oh, dirt.
So we just... That was where we were going originally, before and the people, like, turn around for the bottle. That's what I meant. Sorry.
Gotcha.
Gotcha, B.
Oh!
I don't know why I was holding on that.
Swipe him, dude.
They don't deserve.
Making a real hassle out of this.
Everything will die.
Genocide run.
There we go. The best Zelda clone? That's an interesting question.
Good question, I don't know. Alundra? I don't know. It's not really super clone, I guess. Well, yeah, it is.
Have I played the Division? Yeah. It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine.
It's okay. It's fine.
It's better than I thought it was going to be, for sure.
Where does that path lead? This path go left? What's up here? Is there boulders up here with them? Whoa. Try these ones too. I don't know. Maybe these ones can blow up. Yeah! Nice. Oh, I think that takes you, so you don't have to go through the village.
Okay, cool. Good call, Brad. Good call, Brad!
Yeah, we did it! We did it! Oh yeah, Darksiders is a Zelda clone. Sure, yeah.
Brad, what's your favorite movie about a dog playing basketball?
Air Bud. Specifically two.
How many Air Buds have there been?
I have no idea.
If there are more than 10 Air Buds, that's hysterical.
More than one Air Bud is hysterical.
That's true! That's true, that's a good point. Have you seen the supposed NX leak? Which one?
Which one, yeah. It's been a ton.
Did you hear Sony's buying out Nintendo?
That'd be very weird.
I love when new consoles comes out because I feel like the internet reverts to the old internet.
Mm-hmm.
Where, like,
the Wild West.
Like, some crazy message board thing will happen and everybody will believe it for like a day.
Dude, Ben, please kill these birds. Just chop them up. God. They're probably still alive, yeah.
Okay, I think they're gone. Who said Sony's buying? No, I see him. Just joking. Just joking.
We're done. Let me get my glasses real quick.
My glasses.
The bridge is gone!
Rip Ridge.
I'm getting PTSD of the Cliffs Racers in Morrowind. That's funny. Man, those guys are the worst, huh? I would love to click on that link. I will once Brad gets back. This is very intriguing to me. There.
We don't need a boner. Nope. How long is the stream going? I'm going to be here until 6:30. I'm not sure if Brad's going to be streaming after that or not, but yeah, we
are... I'll take a break, then I'll come back on later.
Okay. If you want to stream, like, Overwatch or something, then I'd be down.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe I'll play Bloodborne or something.
Sure.
Yeah, yeah, I'll eat dinner. I'll come back on.
Brad, I gotta click on this NX link real quick.
Okay, do it.
So I'm gonna do it while this cutscene's playing.
Do it!
Do it! So allegedly, this is the NX controller? What? What even is that?
I don't know what to do with that.
What is this stuff? Is it like clouds or mountains? What is that?
Video games are dead. Oh, I'm just kidding. I don't know. That's really crazy.
What? I can't handle this. I can't handle this. Oh my. Video games are fun and really dumb. You activated the spider tracker by looking at links. That's true. I gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Why'd you say that?
There's a rumor going around that you eat your pizza with a fork? Absolutely not.
I ate pizza.
That's madness. I don't do that.
I will. Okay.
Hold I think on. I saw you eating that. I was like, what are you doing?
Alright, hold on. Let me make an argument, okay? Deep dish pizza?
Okay.
I can't handle that. I gotta have a fork.
Can't handle it! I can't handle it.
But, like, regular-ass pizza? No. Oh, taco pizza with, like, a ton of shit on it?
Taco pizza?
Where, like, you don't have taco pizza?
What are you talking about?
You don't have taco pizza?
You mean, like, a Mexican pizza? What are you talking about?
Yeah. Like...
Paint the picture.
Okay, alright. We gotta... So it's like, it's pizza, right, with that's like a taco. It's got refried beans and lettuce and, like, Doritos chips on it and, like, onions and shit. Is that just a Midwest thing?
It's like something Napoleon Dynamite eats. Oh, my God.
That's not a thing?
I don't think I've ever... everyone's never knows what you're talking about.
That's so common where I'm from. So the reason you eat that with a fork, right, because you fucking, if you pick it up, all the shit falls off.
Yeah.
The whole point is that you have the shit on there.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. You guys, I normally don't eat pizza with a fork. Donald Trump eats pizza with a fork.
Oh,
fuck.
Man.
God damn it. I don't normally.
Here we go. Taco pizza's pretty okay.
Taco pizza's not weird.
That sounds like something a drunk person makes at 2 a.m. Yeah. Two people... Oh, Prolapse Anus knows what taco pizza is. So, you got one guy on your side.
If you eat pizza with a fork, I will call you and encourage people to call you Benjamin.
Benjamin? Benjamin.
Mexican pizza probably is taco pizza. It's just another name for it. I can't believe you guys think taco pizza is weird. It's not weird. It's a totally
taco
normal
pizza.
Yeah.
I've, like, never heard someone say taco pizza.
There's a place in Des Moines, Iowa called Fong's, and you can get Chinese pizza, so you can get, like, broccoli beef pizza.
Fuck, dude? Yeah,
that's weird.
That was a weird place, man.
I'll eat the shit out of some taco pizza. Taco pizza's good! Ben, taco pizza is fine. Like, yeah, thank you, people.
You got two people on your side.
Us Californians prefer our tacos from a taco truck. I like taco truck tacos as well.
Damage control. Elitist
Californians, man.
Damage control.
Fucking hipsters, all of you.
Because we like tacos?
No, because you're like...
Because we don't eat taco pizza and, like, kid snacks. Drunk snacks. And your Chinese pizza, whatever you eating, dude.
Taco pizza is a food abortion. What the fuck? No.
Yeah. The taco pizza's a real now.
No, I'm gonna... Well, I've had a taco pizza in California. Next time we stream,
I'm gonna buy us a taco pizza. Right. You're gonna try. And you're all gonna, right, like,
I'll try.
Spaghetti this pizza. Is totally normal and fine.
I'll try it. Here's the deal. I like tacos and pizza.
Yeah, it's
so it sounds good on paper.
It's not a weird combination.
But the way
a lot of the stuff that's on taco pizza
you presented it was very weird.
Okay, I fucked it up.
Will you eat it with a fork though? He's got it.
Well, if Donald Trump eats with a fork, now I feel like I can't. Otherwise,
you better never eat
I'm
a fork
part of a certain
again.
Class of people. Taco pizza for everyone in chat.
We don't really. I don't know if a CC's around here.
I feel like California is too cool for CC's.
I feel like there's been one here before.
It's called Rio Grande Pizza here, Ben. I need to like look up the history of taco pizza. Make pizza great again. Oh man, this stream has gone off the rails.
So I like it.
We're gonna put this taco pizza in
there. I can feel your rage.
I'm not. No.
I just feel Ben.
It's just like. Now fucking taco pizza's a meme.
Yeah.
It's never gonna go away.
It's like what you've done.
Yep. It's never gonna go away. It's now part of lore. Taco pizza's the reward for beating the Wolf Link dungeon. Are you kidding me?
Pizza emoji win. The Doritos on top is what really made it funny for me. Like, when I think of anything Mexican, I don't think Doritos.
Sure. It's a very Midwestern.
Yeah. Just put some Doritos on it.
Well, it was Mexican, you guys. Yeah, that's pretty bad. I'll give that to you.
Oh, my God.
Sure. Ben, we just asked you about a damn fork. You brought this on yourself. Well, I thought I was bringing up something totally normal and fine, but I should have known better. Cool ranch Doritos and pizza? Yeah, that's what you use.
Is it a big Midwestern thing just to put stuff on things?
What do you mean?
Like, you have one like, combining dishes, I feel like.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you another question.
Let's hear it.
Okay.
You heard of this weird mix.
Have you ever heard of a walking taco?
Is it just, like, a flat tortilla
shell?
No. Okay, let me
you
hear it.
You don't know what a walking taco is?
Let's
okay,
hear
so
it.
This is... This is big in the Midwest.
Okay,
it's
let's
huge
see.
In the Midwest. Like, we had these at school.
Whoa.
Yeah. Like, from a very early age. A walking taco, you take a bag of Doritos, and you take some scissors. Just wait, it gets worse.
No.
You take a bag of Doritos, okay, and you crush them up. You just, like, take your hands and you smash them. Then you take scissors, and you cut, like, horizontally the top off. The Doritos bag, then you put meat and cheese and lettuce, and you mix it all up, and you're eating it with a fork out of a bag. Huge in the Midwest.
What the
no
fuck?
No joke. No joke.
Ben, you're a savage.
I was how I was raised! That's how I was raised!
Oh my god! You guys just put stuff in bags and mix it and just eat it with a fork!
Dude,
you guys are like it's just a blender.
That's what I was fed at school. I'm not even kidding.
Oh my god. That's what your school lunches were.
I'm not kidding. That's what
Oh my god,
that's
dude.
What school lunches were.
We gotta get this on camera. We need a video of Ben making Midwestern dishes for us.
I don't think that's a Midwestern dish.
Dude.
Where? Oh,
that
my
is
God.
Midwest as you can get. I've never heard of that.
I realize now in much respect, Midwesterners are big on Doritos. Big on Doritos.
Ben, were you my buddy in high school?
We did this in Ohio. Yeah. Yeah.
Right. Like I said. Different world out there.
I can't believe walking tacos are not like a U.S. thing.
Walking taco? Please.
I can't play this game right
and
now.
And it kills me that's Doritos, dude. Just Doritos with...
And the kids would get excited about it. They're like, dude, why are you talking to me tomorrow? The only thing that was more hype than Walking Taco Day was Chicken Nugget Day. Chicken Nugget Day was...
Chicken Nugget Day's hype.
It was hype, yeah.
You can walk just fine with normal tacos, you savage. It's true.
Dude,
a taco is quite portable.
I didn't fucking make the Walking Taco. This isn't like... I'm not responsible for it.
Good God.
What is this? What's happening? Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
Are you... Okay. Did you ever eat chicken pot pies?
Yeah, like, that's an... I know what that is, yeah.
Okay. So that's not weird.
No.
Okay.
It's only when you're making these weird-ass fucking hybrids, dude, out of Doritos bags. God.
Oh.
Ben survived the Midwest. He sure did.
Yeah, I did survive. I'm not there anymore.
Kayla
said, but I'm always there.
Kayla said, I'm drawing some ridiculous shit right now. I'm so mad. I feel like a great troll would be whenever we get some footage to give you a bag of Doritos with it.
Mix it up, Ben. Yeah.
Here you go, Ben.
Put it together.
Enjoy it. Hmm? Like, we'll go to Sajita, and I'll just put Doritos in your ramen.
I'd probably like it.
You'd be like, oh, cool.
Oh, all right. It's walking ramen. Oh. This stream is fucked.
Oh, man. Super Doritos, dude. Oh, gross.
Have you ever had those gross... I haven't had them. I have not had them. So you can't...
Okay.
Can't make fun of me for this. But at 7-Eleven, you can get, like, these really gross, like, breaded...
Doritos?
Dorito with, like, cheese inside.
Oh, my God. Dude, I would bite that and immediately throw up.
I feel like Huber wanted to try them once.
Huber's a madman.
Huber would probably weigh into weights walking tacos.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever heard Huber talk about a walking taco either.
You did this to yourself. The thing is, like, I didn't. This is how I grew up.
Ben, how long can you go without eating Doritos? It's like a staple of your diet now.
I am the Doritos Pope.
Yeah, you are the Doritos Pope now, dude. You're Doritos, like, bishop on
Jeff
Keighley.
Jeff Keighley was a false pope.
The false prophet, yeah. You're the real deal. Chia-flavored Doritos.
Cheetos. Oh, God. Okay. Do you want another weird food story?
Yes.
So something that was actually nasty. Like, I don't think walking tacos or taco pizzas that weird, but you guys can think whatever you want. But what was actually gross is when I was a kid, I had to go to church every Sunday, mm-hmm. Catholic church every Sunday. And sometimes, after Sunday Mass, they would, like, make breakfast for people. And I think I was, like, in middle school, and I had to, like, help out with making breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
And how they made their eggs, it was the nastiest shit ever. They would pull out this, like, giant bag from the fridge of just, like, fucking liquid. And they would make the eggs from this gross-ass white-yellow liquid and, like, feed it to people. And the eggs were, like, super rubbery and gross. That's nasty. That is
nasty.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just calling. That's gross, dude.
Yeah.
She's next.
I wasn't even paying attention.
That ain't egg. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That story is why I eat my own stuff as much as possible. Yeah, never trust food. Don't trust it. I feel like I'm shaming Midwesterners. I'm sorry. We're good people, I promise.
I'm just imagining what Ian would think of the taco pizza story.
Oh, he would be ripping me apart. But the thing is he's from as much...
Yeah,
he's from the Midwest. Yeah. He was born in Iowa.
But Ian, like, hates everything already.
I bet Ian would be into taco pizza. Although he doesn't like meat.
Yeah.
So he probably wouldn't like the ground
meat. Well, he likes everything except pork and bread meat, whatever.
And dairy.
Yeah.
Like, he can't eat pizza in general.
Yeah, whenever we eat something, gotta work around Ian.
Yeah. We really do. That's fun. So I just go out. Brad, I'm leaving in 8 minutes.
That's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna take dinner breaks. I'll be back on later.
Taco pizza is too popular for me.
I did not see the Ian Elise skit at IGF. I heard about it.
I didn't hear about it.
It's like someone was like talking about it. They were like a video thing of them for it.
I'd like to see that. I don't put ranch dressing on my pizza, but I have had pizza with ranch dressing.
Like, dip it on the side or something? Yeah, I know a lot of people that do that.
And I liked it. So,
that's like a pretty common thing.
Okay.
That's not weird. That's not like super weird to me.
Okay, yeah.
Like, people do that here.
I am a big fan of ranch dressing.
Do you just chug it?
No, I don't fucking chug it.
Someone draw a picture of Ben chugging ranch, please.
No.
What's going on?
Trying to—they marked it on our map, but I don't remember where it is.
He's a spirit in Lake Hylia. Oh, can't you like jump off the bridge or something? That's what you're like supposed to do, right?
Who's Eric Andre?
I think he's like a comedian. Holy shit, you guys in chat are fat fucks.
I agree that opponent doesn't control great. Oh, man. Chat has been corrupted. We're having a nice stream, and it all went to shit.
That's the way it always happens, dude. Yeah. What's that say about us?
Right. Right.
Maybe up near Zora River more? North, yeah.
Is it, like, through here?
Yeah, because we gotta ride, like, that Twilight thing down. Twilight monster. No, not there. It's, like, wherever their domain is, we gotta get in there. Felmic, I'm probably not getting it at launch.
What at launch?
PSVR. Just depends on what there is for it. If there's, like, something I gotta play, then maybe.
Dark Souls 4. VR only.
Oh my god. Go up there. There's gotta be a way in there.
What's right there?
Where?
See that little path right there?
Oh, right, the path?
Yeah.
I don't know. Rez is my must-have VR game. I can totally understand that, actually. Rez is sick.
Yeah, like go up that path.
Yeah. Good call, good call.
Yeah, they're working on some for PSVR. No idea what it is.
Armored Core.
Safe bet.
Safe bet, for sure. Go back to Western Hyrule Field.
Oh, it's blocked off. Shit. Can't transform.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, down.
Down and then over left, and then yeah, down. Yeah. Okay, and we're there. Easy peasy. Alright, so I'm gonna go there and then probably leave.
Okay.
This has been fun.
I'm gonna look at what she just put up on Twitter. Well, this is pretty funny though. That's Brenna. That's pretty funny. Ben, I love you very much, but what the hell?
Oh, that's beautiful. Funny.
And I love the taco pizza.
I look so happy with that bag of Doritos.
You are happy when you have it.
What do you... I feel like you're implying...
It's a nice little slice of home for you.
I feel like you were implying that I eat Doritos all the time.
You probably do. I saw you eat Doritos at work.
Once in a while, yeah.
Eating your Doritos with your sparkling water.
Brad's assassinating. Character assassination.
Revisionist history. Love it.
I feel like today is just going to be one of those days, man.
One of those fun days. You're going to go home, talk to Abby, and you're like... No one knows what it is.
Abby's gonna dump me because she's like, I heard on the internet that you are like into taco pizza.
Yeah,
that's weird.
You're a sick fuck.
You want to know the truth though? Yeah. She fucking loves taco
pizza. Oh, you bet. She's from there too. You sick savages.
Yep. We're not. If we get married, it's not gonna be a cake. It's just gonna be like one fucking
giant
taco pizza.
I would laugh forever if that happened. Yeah, we go across the bridge.
Doesn't some epic shit happen? Yeah. This be a crunch. Immediate access to Dorito at any given moment. You guys just make your own narrative.
Now she's gotta draw a pizza cake. You gotta push that box to the side. Towards the wall, yeah.
And then just jump.
Jump off, yeah.
Alright. Well, that was easy. Guess we gotta go there.
Go where?
The little hut.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah. I think this is gonna do it for me.
Yeah.
But this was awesome.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Oh, chat. Never change.
Never change, chat.
Never change. This is a funny stream. Can't wait to look at Twitter.
Yeah, thanks for watching, everybody.
Yeah, thanks for watching. This was awesome. We'll try to do this again.
Yeah.
Hopefully next week.
Yeah.
Is that fair to say?
Yeah. I'll be back on later tonight.
probably if you're playing Overwatch, please
8 or 9. Yeah, I'll let you know for sure. But yeah, thanks for watching, everybody.
What did Kristen post?
We're gonna do a sit crunch. Jesus. Maximum Ben.